The Lord is going to give you orphans. And I see you holding orphan children and being a mother. And there is something particular about being a mother to girls that a desire and a dream of your heart is going to be fulfilled when you thought there was no way it could be fulfilled. And I sense too that the Lord is going to give you a particular ministry with teenage girls who have had children out of wedlock and who are single moms. And that you're going to have a ministry that helps restore purity to their lives and value and meaning. And so I just want to pray blessing over you. Father, we just bless what you're speaking and declaring over Tara tonight. And even as her husband and her friends stand with her and she holds a baby girl that is not her own, Lord, you have appointed for her to receive the babies of women who will give them to her, that she will minister to, she will hold orphan children, and that you will do a mighty work of turning what the enemy has declared for defeat and ruin to life and hope and joy. I bless Tara, the new mom of many. And I bless her in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Now, Mom and Dad, if you'd like to just take Sarah from Tara. Okay, just a quick word to you two, something you already know, but the Lord wants to affirm publicly, that this little girl is his personal demonstration to you that death and loss do not have the final word and never will in your lives. That what the enemy attempted to do, he failed in doing. And even Elijah is living out the full purposes in the heart of God now, though he's not with you. And here's what I saw when I looked at your baby. I saw that she would be a mother to nations, and what I really saw but didn't write down is that there is the anointing of Mother Teresa upon her, and that in her life she will have supernatural faith for heaven's abundance to be experienced on earth, and that miracles and seemingly impossible circumstances turning around will be routine for her. It will be simple and natural. And so I bless you, Sarah, in Jesus' name. I bless you. I want to hold her. Here. Say before it would seem to be possible to us that you will have a simple supernatural faith, and that seeing miracles and impossible circumstances turn around, that will be routine for you, Sarah. And I bless you with a double portion of the anointing for compassion of Mother Teresa. I bless you, and I bless your parents, and I declare